This is the Fox unit that I use for several digital modes with my homemade transceiver, but also with some other transceivers like the FT7. It is built in Manhattan style on a small piece of printed circuit board. At first it was the intention to have it for a short time, but I still have it. On this side we have the transceiver going to the socket of the loudspeaker. This is the switch and this is the microphone input of the transceiver. However, different transceivers, they have different connections. So I made also in parallel, therefore it's a lot of a mess, some other cables for the other transceivers. And on the other side, when we follow this cable, we come to two connectors for the laptop. Often the transceiver contains a relay inside. This is the transceiver, a relay, and it is operated on one side with the plus voltage and on the other side going to a connector, sometimes only to the front. With the FT-726R it has also a PTT connection on the back, so you have to find out what the pin configuration is of your transceiver. If it is operated this way, so when it is short circuit these two connections with your microphone PTT switch, and then it switch to TX, then this schematic can be used. So this is the schematic what I used as a FOX for the digital modes. There's no external voltage on it, and as you can see we have on the left the laptop slash notebook with the aux and the microphone in and the headphone out connectors. Often 3mm connectors, and on the right side the transceiver with low frequency from the speaker or the headphone output, so on the front or on the back. We have some LF to the microphone input, often on the front, and we have the switch that switch to transmit, and it's sometimes on the back, but at least at the front, at the place where you plug your microphone in. So maybe you have to search what pins to be used. How does it work? We start with this one. LF is coming from the transceiver and is going to this load of 12 ohm and is reduced further in amplitude because the aux slash microphone input is very sensitive, so you have a lot of LF available here. So straightforward, no problem. For here, the headphone out connection delivers some LF to this circuit. It is a voltage divider by a fixed resistor and a potmeter going to the microphone input, so you can define here the microphone volume. And this is the switch unit. It is very straightforward. I could not read on the component if it is 1 mu or 10 mu. It is a tantalum capacitor. I have two diodes. They are very common diodes. And a very small capacitor, 0.1 microfarad. And a resistor going to the base of this transistor, and it could be also any NPN transistor, and that's going to the switch. And this switch in fact the relay to common if some LF is coming, is rectified by this diode and opens this transistor. If you like this kind of experiments and schematics, please subscribe to my channel And who knows, you find more interesting stuff.